These photos are from the Library of Congress. Photographer Lewis Hine documented the lives of these children between 1908 and 1924 for the National Child Labor Committee. Many of these children worked over 12 hours a day and didn't go to school. Obviously, our working condition wasn't nearly as hard as these children's, but our struggles were similar in spirit.